Here we go. Who am I inside this bag of skin? Tied up tight behind eyes, between ears. Tinkering and twisting in this troubled tune. Watching from my prison behind bars of fear. And who am I? A dusty figurine of clay. Blown to sentience, demanding wind, tortured mind. Twixt faith and reason, hopes and illusions told. Golden lies come with the end. Or am I the blue sky above? The cardinal's call in the swaying birch to his love. Am I the thunder and crashing waves of storms? Lightning bolts and meteors and our sunny star that warms. Forever sunrise and sunset. Forever full and new moon. Broken heart and the ecstasy, the howl of wolf and the cry of loon. And who am I on my velvet throne? Gavel in hand, I usher in and out. Pleas and cries on deaf ears, blind to supplications, my mind's without doubt. And who am I? That climbs over mountains of supplies that consume and hold me tight. The sparkle and the glow, the weight, the gold, the statues and their shadows keep me from the light. Or am I the coral reefs and the iceberg drifts, murmurating swallows and granite cliffs? Am I the savage hunger of a lioness? Or the warm muzzle of a mare's caress, the rushing tumble of an avalanche, or the shiver as a chickadee leaves a maple branch, a newborn babe and a summer breeze. Crocus shoots through melting snow, lavender and cool grass against your knees. Or am I the dance of moon and tide and night wind hush? Quiet trickle of an autumn stream or spring's melting rush. Our roots grow deep beside the old edged stone with moss. The catastrophic earthquake, confusion and loss. Secret passion in a seed and the cadence of life and death. Sweet running sap, flowing juice and eternity in every breath. A dance in every moment. Joy and pain in every change that's new. A song in every sound. The ecstasy of letting go of the moment you've nothing left to do. The ecstasy of letting go of the moment you've nothing left to do.